Hi, I'm Joshua Bergasse. I'm the choreographer and creator of Dancing in the Street, a celebration of Motown music here at Tulsa Ballet. I am a big fan of Motown music, growing up in Detroit especially, so I thought this would be a really great opportunity to kind of do a jazz ballet to Motown music. For the first incarnation, we did this for the gala, the Icons and Idols gala. I was really, really happy with it. It was really successful. And now I'm back this year, and I am kind of recreating it, but also my assignment is to make it a little longer. And one of the challenges was the way I had kind of like put it together for Icons and Idols, there was space in between some of the numbers, so I didn't have to worry about people dancing back to back from number to number. And so now to expand it and put it all together where it all has to be, you know, one after another, after another, after another, it was like a really interesting puzzle to figure out. Then also, I had to add more music and I needed to decide, okay, do I want to add something that goes within the piece itself? Or is it like a prologue to the piece? And then I wanted to add a little more musical theater comedy, a little more musical comedy to that. So one of the pieces we did last time, I'm keeping the same song, but it's You Can't Hurry Love. We scrapped all the choreography and we're starting the choreography from scratch. It's gonna be a bit of like a little story dance and a little kind of veer towards musical theater, musical comedy. It's gonna be a great opportunity for the dancers to really let loose and have fun and just be silly with each other. I can't wait to see how they react to it and, you know, what they bring to it, because I really want them to bring their personalities to it. When choreography is more of a collaboration with the dancers, it does give them a sense of ownership, you know, to the movement. And I think that makes them dance it with even more pride. So I always try to make it like a conversation as opposed to you have to do this, you have to do this, you have to do this. Some of them are recast because there's some new dancers and some dancers have left the company. And so I was a little nervous thinking, oh gosh, we gotta teach these new dancers. But I forgot how fast they learn it here at this company. They're so good. It's such an amazing place to come and be a guest choreographer. I've treated so well. I really feel appreciated. I can see the excitement on the staff's face. You know, Marcello's been so gracious and he's always so happy and excited to see me. And like, I love that he appreciates Broadway and, you know, not just classical ballet, but Broadway and all kinds of dance. You know, he's so excited about any kind of dance and it makes me feel so welcome. Whether you're a fan of ballet or you're not a fan of ballet, whether you're a fan of dance or not a fan of dance, is to actually just have a great time. You don't have to worry, you don't have to think too hard. There's no story you have to follow. Just enjoy these brilliant dancers. Kind of like going a little bit out of their comfort zone, but really triumphing in that new style that they're doing.